afternoon. Where are we headed today? Well, I've got a driver helping me. There's Rich. Hi, Rich. We are headed over to Home Goods. I am looking for a few items for a couple of listings. I'm looking for some items for a client and another listing. And I have to tell you, Home Goods is my go-to store for items for the home. They have all types of things from pillows, lighting, artwork, picture frames, decorative accessories, you name it. I also like Target. I think it's a really good resource. Cost Plus, World Market. And I would say if you are persistent and patient, Goodwill is not a bad place either. My first choice with clients is to use the two stagers that I work with. I think they are phenomenal. Their work is terrific. They just bring my listings to life. But sometimes someone just needs a few accessories here and there, or maybe the budget won't allow for a more thorough staging. So anyway, I'm heading over there. Once I get over there, maybe I'll put another video on and kind of see what they have over there. I must say that when you're listing your home, I always tell my clients, you want to be the shiny penny in the neighborhood. First impressions really do matter. And I would say that you only get a couple of seconds when someone's looking at you digitally through whatever website or platform to see if they are interested in clicking a little further into the listing. So you want to present that really good first impression. And keeping things modern, light, neutral is the way to go. So anyway, if you have any questions on real estate, you can call me at 630-816-8701. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.